In this case, trip of a fuse among three phases. The mechanism will trip the load break switch to prevent transformer stay energized with two phases. Considering there might be a generator in the network, check that the cubicle is not energized by observing the voltage presence indicator device. Close the earthing switch. Check and verify from the MIMIC diagram and control window that the earthing switch position is closed. Open the cover of cable compartment. Fuse manufacturers recommend to change all the fuses in the cubicle, even though only one fuse has been tripped. Select the fuse rating according to the fuse selection table, which is located on the cubicle. First, place the bottom of the fuse and then place the top of the fuse by making sure that the tripping spins are facing upwards. Close the locking latch. Close the cover of cable compartment. Make sure that the auxiliary supply of the cubicle is energized. Check the gas pressure level of load break switch from manometer and indicator lamps. It shall be in normal state. Open the earthing switch. Check and verify from the MIMIC diagram and control window that the earthing switch position is open. Charge the closing spring of load break switch. If the cubicle is motorized, the spring will be automatically charged when the motor button is turned towards clockwise. Close the load break switch whether from the mechanical button over the mechanism or from the remote control cable with electrical buttons. Check and verify that the load break switch position is closed from the MIMIC diagram. Check and verify that the cubicle's outgoing is energized by observing the voltage presence indicator device.